हैप्पी मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. आई एम तरुण फ्रॉम ग्रेड 7 फ्रॉम पक्षाचार्य शिक्षा मंदिर. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू से व्हाट इज मीन बाय पाइथन. पाइथन इज एन जनरल पर्पस प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज दैट इज क्रूशियल टू सेवरल ऑफ द कोर हिस्ट्री ट्रेनिंग मॉड्यूल्स. इफ यू आर वंडरिंग हु यूजेस पाइथन, यू विल फाइंड दैट मेनी ऑफ द बिगेस्ट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन द वर्ल्ड इम्प्लीमेंट इन इट इन सम फॉर्म. NASA, Google, Netflix, Spotify and countless more all use the language to help power their services. Who invented Python? Guguan Rosam was invented the Python. Why it is called Python? When he began the implementing Python, Guguan Rosam was also reading the published script from Monty Python's Flying Circus, a BBC comedy series from 1970s. Van Rosam thought he needed a name short, unique and slightly mysterious, so he decided to call the language Python. Where is Python used? Python is often used as a support language for software developers, for build control and management, testing, and in many other ways. Yes, cons for build control. 1. AI machine learning. Because Python is such stable, flexible, and simple programming language, it's perfect for various machine learning and artificial intelligence projects. In fact, Python is among the favorite language among data scientists, and there are many Python machine learning and AI libraries and packages available. 2. Data analyst. Much like AI and machine learning, data analyst is another rapid developing field that uses Python programming. At a time when we are creating more data than ever before, there is a need for those who can collect, manipulate and organize the information. 3. Data visualization. Whether you are looking to create simple graphic representation or a more innovative plot, you can find a library to match your needs. Examples include Panda visualization and Plotties. The possibilities are vast, allow you to transform data into meaningful insights. Thank you.